Shorty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep out. Got me singing like na 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 every day. It's like my iPod stuck on replay. Shorty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep out.
Hey, how's it going? I'm just on top of Cypress, which is where a lot of Olympic events happened. We just snowboarded all the way down. It's really fun. It's been an amazing morning on the slopes, and now I'm about to eat my lunch. And honestly, I'm absolutely hungry, so I got myself a giant burger with some whatever that is, stuffed potato, and a giant drink.
Look at those creases. This guy's a trickster.
Here we are on the chairlift, doing amazing. It's a pretty nice day. I feel like eating snow is probably a bad idea. I saw it on the documentary, I think it was Touching the Boy. They said eating snow is bad because like, the energy you get from it isn't enough to really heat your body. But you know what?
Yeah. What do you think?